Sylvia Mendez was born in 1936 and grew up at a time when Hispanics were sent to Mexican schools and not allowed to attend schools designated for whites only. Realizing the white schools had access to better books and other educational benefits, Sylvia's aunt wished for her family to attend a white school. She was told that her lighter-skinned children could attend the school, but the 8-year-old Sylvia could not because her skin was too dark. Her parents sued the California Public School District, and after years of litigation, Sylvia became the first Hispanic to enroll in a whites-only school.
The case paved the way for the Brown v. Board of Education case right here in Topeka, less than 10 years later. In 2011, President Obama awarded Mendez with the Presidential Medal of Freedom, our country's highest civilian honor.
Well, this is your Topeka High Morning Report. I'm Vanilla Thunder. You know me.
And I'm Olivia Palmer.
We don't really like you.
The Topeka High voter registration drive...
You can't even vote. You're 12 years old.
...continues today and tomorrow. Bring your driver's license or other form of government ID to the first floor main entrance to get registered so your voice can be heard in the democratic process.
You don't even have a driver's license.
Just shut up.
If you see Irene Caraccioni, sorry if I butchered that, congratulate her on her perfect score of 100% at the Northeast chapter of the Trig Star competition.
If you're interested in playing volleyball next year, be sure to attend the meeting in the student cafeteria on Thursday, right after school.
And now we're going to lunch with, oh my God, you're not going to
Leah.
Like it. They're boring.
And Amelia.
They're boring. They're not me.
Shh. No one cares.
Welcome back to What You Eatin'. Today we'll be having ravioli with garlic toast, Big Daddy's pizza, or...
chicken strips with fries, a fiesta burrito or bowl, and black bean burger with fries.
And that's what you eat.
Freshmen, sophomore, and junior women. First off, how you doing? All right, I deserve that one. It's time to sign up for Daisy Chain and be a part of one of Topeka High's oldest traditions. Help the THS class of 2018. Graduate in style on Saturday, May 19th. That's right, I'm out of here soon. That's right, you're jealous. You go till the 24th. Sign up in the main office and remember to pick up an information sheet that has all the instructions and event times. If you have a job, like myself, remember to make arrangements now with your bosses to get off work for the practice on May 18th and graduation on May 19th. Yeah!
Okay. Applications and all the info you need regarding summer school can now be found in the
council. Oh my God, my summer body's not ready.
So stop by before school, after school, or during school if you're looking to pick up some credits this summer.
The Writing Center. We'll be open today from 3:05 to 4:30. Had to keep you on your toes in room 125. And it'll be open on Thursday during Trojan time in the Division II conference room, so be there.
HopeSheet will be here at THS on Thursday during Trojan time to visit with any student who may be interested in attending HopeSheet next year. Sign up in the Counseling Center.
And that is all we have for you today, guys. You have been blessed because I am here and I am
okay.
Presenting.
And it's a great day to be a Trojan.
Not because of him / her.
Hey, Olivia.
It's
me.
I'm kind of nervous, but I guess
okay.
I'm excited.
Three, two, one.